his position. I mean, he can get wherever he wants to on the court. He's athletic, an unbelievable finisher as well. I think that's something that oftentimes gets underrated, maybe the best finisher in the game.
Agreed. Here's Irving. Kevin Durant picking up that last basket. Drive. Dents the rim with a two-handed slam.
How about the start that they've gotten off to here? Huge lead, and we're still in the first quarter.
And guys, it hasn't just been the scoring. I mean, they're playing tremendous defense, too.
Here's Roberson. Ibaka dishes to Adams. And counting 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
No clue how he got that one to fall.
And that was not a soft foul he had to get through, Greg. I mean, he had to really power that one up and in. And, you know, Kyrie Irving really ambidextrous as a ball handler because you can't play him to one side, and he's ambidextrous as a finisher, too. He's so creative and crafty. Terrific at the rim with both hands.
And here's Westbrook following the three-pointer by Kevin Love. He was all alone on that one. Adams has got his second basket of the game.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
The drive by LeBron. Pass to Irving. Inside. Here's Fry. Good for the fifth time in 5 shots. He remains perfect.
And one thing about Irving's ball handling, he does a great job of protecting the ball. A very low rate of turnovers for a player as aggressive as he is on the bounce.
Now, here's Westbrook. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Ibaka goes in. 5 on the clock. And Adams with the slam.
And how about the offensive rebound with a little extra punch on the putback?
You're right, Greg. As they look to trim the deficit, could we see them send a few more bodies to the boards from here on out? Maybe, just maybe.
Well, I don't think it would be a bad idea, Kevin. I mean, they could use all the second chance points they can get.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Cavaliers.
Well, I tell you what, it was a really strong year for the Cavs. 53 wins for them, good for the 6th best mark in team history. A lot of those wins also came against the West, making it even more impressive.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Cavaliers. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession. There's 48 seconds left in the first. Mozgov kicks to Shumpert.
And despite that miss, a strong start for them offensively.
Yeah, they're scoring with confidence, Greg, making them count in the early going here.
Cleveland leading by 9. He feeds it to Jefferson. There's the dish to Mozgov. And the rejection by Ibaka. Just 5 on the clock. Thompson passes to Mozgov. Second chance shot. And at last, they get one to fall.
And they keep going down low with the ball and keep getting positive results.
Extremely positive. I mean, this is a very nice lead to have early in the ball game.
Durant with a wide open look. And a moment now to hear from Steven Adams as he reflects back on a life growing up as the...
So, like, the youngest over there has to do everything, like, all...
Hard to imagine growing up in such a huge family, but it sounds like maybe it prepared him for life in the NBA.
Yeah, got him outside of himself and toughened him up a little bit. No question about that. Wow, 18? That's mind-boggling.
That is amazing.
Yep.
Well, not exactly a close game so far, but as the second quarter starts here, plenty of time for a comeback. Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Cleveland.
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy baskets.
They've gotten their fair share of points off turnovers so far tonight, too.
Thompson down low with Mozgov. Amon Shumpert is out there with Matthew Dellavedova. And it's Jefferson in at the 3 slot. That's the group for Cleveland going right now here in the second. And the foul is called. He intentionally grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, all I can think of is that he's trying to slow the game down a little bit.
Right.
That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move on his part.
And guys, Serge Ibaka's production was just a little off last season. We're not talking, you know, big number changes. We're talking small dips in a number of categories.
So one category where he did really fall off, though, Kevin, was field goal percentage. A career 53% shooter, he dropped down to 47.
On defense, Cleveland. Durant dishes to Adams. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Can't get it to go. So Cleveland will take it the other way.
And getting back to Ibaka, everything changed for him the minute Kevin Durant was lost last season. I mean, defenses could focus on him, and he was the Thunder's only front court scoring threat. And as much as he's improved on offense, he still has neither the flexibility nor skill set to be a guy that can be considered a first or second option offensively.
And Westbrook throws it down hard.
Grown man's power flush with the long hang on the rim at the end of it.
Clark, that could be a catalyst for him.
I think you're right.
And we've seen those kinds of plays get them fired up in the past.
And the dunk by James.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks lost out there.
Guys, this one is threatening to get really ugly.
You know, talking about Ibaka,
they can't guard us on the perimeter. Spread the floor and isolate up top. Spacing, fellas. Spacing.
Rather than an afterthought, now it's up to him
to take that experience and convert it into improvement.
We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Westbrook with it. Off the pick. And yes, sir, that one drops. Westbrook's got four this quarter.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Fry, good.
Kevin, he's definitely making his presence felt here in the first half. He's been very effective so far.
Westbrook with it. Guarded now by Irving. Screen by Ibaka. Westbrook kicks to Roberson. Outside Durant, launches a three. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
The rapid-fire threes coming from everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure of the quality of that three-point shot attempt right there. Going at it the way they did, but it all worked out for him.
Fry, good.
He's a big reason why they have the lead right now. He's made all of his field goal attempts thus far and remains hot from the floor.
Well, you look back at the Thunder last season, and the theme was injuries. Too many injuries to the bulk of their core.
And, you know, the big three, Durant, Westbrook, and Ibaka, all missed significant time. Only Westbrook of those three was able to finish the season.
And very little fight put up by the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the jam.
They did seem to take the cautious approach, Greg, when it came to defending that one. You're right.
And, guys, it's not the time for caution now. I mean, they've got to be aggressive and take some risk to see if they can cut that lead down.
Here's Roberson. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got three assists tonight.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
It's deflected. The drive by James. Try with the ball. Westbrook picks him up. Picks it out to James. Durant with the steal. Westbrook passes to Durant. But they get it back. Jacks up a three, and the shot is good. Durant's got 8 points.
You know, he's putting on an outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
James kicks to Irving. Smith outside. Pass to Irving. Love outside. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Here's Westbrook. The basket is good. That's his sixth attempt and his third make.
A nice run they put together here to bring it a little closer.
Yeah, they got hot. And I didn't think I'd be saying this a little while ago, but now this game's up for grabs.
And then Smith with the dunk.
Great assist that time by Kyrie Irving.
1:30 left in the second quarter. Ibaka with a screen on Irving. To the paint. Shot is no good. So Cleveland will take it the other way. They've held a 12-point lead earlier.
Kyrie Irving made his first playoff appearance last season with the Cavs, and individually got a big $90 million max extension as well. He's in a really good spot in his career at this point.
And now the fast break, Irving with the ball.
Well, that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, nice job there, Greg. Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it, and then excellent execution.
Over to the left wing. Ibaka goes in. Oklahoma City, the rebound. Durant, and off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. Durant's got 8 here in the quarter.
Not sure if they're aware of the 2-for-1 opportunity.
Well, they ought to be. I mean, that's basic basketball time management. You've got to be aware of your clock and your situation.
And it's good. And speaking of Irving's star status, last season a signature shoe in his name. I see, in fact, that you and Clark are wearing them tonight. That's
You know, on the surface, it might seem questionable to attempt a dunk like that when you're behind. But I think he's just trying to give him a spark.
Yeah, what a dunk it was.
And he's got that awe factor. Even look at us. We're all sitting here just waiting for when he goes airborne.
And that was Kia bringing you the close-up on the big-time play.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
It's LeBron with the drive. And Cleveland again with the bucket.
You start hitting a few of those mid-range shots, and it can open up your whole game.
Right wing. Here's Adams. Oh, and he just knocked down the buzzer beater. And we're through the first half of basketball here in what's been a good one.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.